Room 2110, I knocked on the door at the penthouse suite.
So I get tons of comments that we really appreciate your English speaking skills. We watch your videos to learn English. Do you have any suggestions how to upgrade our communication skills? Someone has asked me if I'm an English professor. So Juman Iqbal says, well, I'm here to improve my English speaking skills. And can you please give us tips on how we can build a strong vocabulary and gain good command over English. Fitnaz has asked, please suggest something, course or tips to improve communication in English, because I tried one of English speaking course and I realized it is more about conversation. And yes, Rifat, it is entirely about conversation. See, मैं जब छोटी थी, जब मैं स्कूल में थी, मेरे पेरेंट्स कोशिश करते थे कि घर पे सारा कॉन्वर्जेशन ऑलमोस्ट सारा इंग्लिश में हो. आई यूज टू टॉक इन इंग्लिश विद माई डैड एंड इन विद मॉम आई यूज टू स्पीक इन माई मदर टंग इन हिंदी, बिकॉज माई मदर इज ऑल्सो वेरी फियरफुल ऑफ सेइंग ऑफ मिसप्रोनाउंसिंग अ फ्यू इंग्लिश वर्ड्स. So I completely understand why people are reserved, why people have inferiority complex when it comes to, you know, speaking fluently in English. मैं आपको क्या suggest कर सकती हूँ is the fact that try as much as possible to start speaking in English without the fear of being judged. अगर आपका कोई मजाक उड़ाता है, आपको उसकी बिल्कुल परवाह नहीं करनी, because at the end of the day, English सिर्फ एक language है. It's just a medium of expressing your thoughts. But yes, English speaking skills are very highly sought after, and they can help you secure a good job, they can help you gain confidence when talking to other people, they can help you ease out and build a stronger personality. So for that, I will recommend you to use Cambly, who have very kindly agreed to sponsor this video. Cambly is India's first one-on-one private tutoring app, where it connects you to tutors from native English speaking countries such as the USA, United Kingdom, Canada, etc. It is especially useful for those people who can read and write in English but struggle to speak fluently. So agar aapko likhna padhna English mein acche se aata hai पर आप बोलने में आपको हिचकिचाहट होती है, सो दिस ऐप विल बी वंडरफुल फॉर यू. एंड इवन इफ यू डोंट नो हाउ टू रीड एंड राइट परफेक्टली, दे विल हेल्प यू आउट. सो कैम्बली पे बहुत सारे कोर्सेज हैं. दे हैव कोर्सेज सच एज पर्सनैलिटी डेवलपमेंट, बिजनेस इंग्लिश, आईएलटीएस एंड अदर वेरियस इंग्लिश एग्जाम्स लाइक टोफल. एंड ऑल्सो द बेस्ट पार्ट इज ट्यूटर्स ऑन कैम्बली आर हाईली सपोर्टिव एंड दे विल नॉट जज यू फॉर स्पीकिंग द रॉन्ग इंग्लिश. तो आपको बिल्कुल ये परवाह नहीं होगी कि वो लोग क्या सोच रहे हैं, मेरी इंग्लिश कैसी है, बिकॉज एट द एंड ऑफ द डे इट इज जस्ट अ लैंग्वेज. And Cambly tutors are extremely perceptive of that fact and they will be very friendly. So I want to show you how my experience was like when I used Cambly. So check this out.
I encourage people to get in touch with their inner child, because usually a child is, even if they fall once or 100 times, they get back up and they try it again. Have fun. If, you know, a wise man is a person that, you know, made a billion mistakes, and a fool is one that pretends that his life is perfect. So try, make mistakes, try and make another mistake, try and then you'll get it.
So I'm sure most of you would want to try this app out, and I definitely recommend that you should. It's a very no judgment zone. You will have lots of fun because all the tutors on Cambly, they're available 24/7. So agar aap din mein busy ho, aap raat ko bhi apna English practice kar sakte ho. And Cambly has been very kind to partner with us on this video, and they're offering all of us a 25% discount. So if you wish to use it, use the coupon 25aditi. I will also link it down here, and go practice English and have lots of good conversations with people all over the world. So this question has also come to me multiple times. Let me finally show you how my Notion is set up. Maybe you can take some inspiration from it. Maybe it can show you how the headers could be like, what all parts of your life you should be able to organize or write down. So I manage my finances, my upcoming to-do list, my weekly plans on Notion. Having said that, it's not that main har bari isi mein data feed karti hoon. Sometimes I like using my hands and using a real paper and pen. So I use my planner, which is from the Positive Store. So this planner also comes in very handy. It depends on my mood, but yes, mostly Notion is the place where I store most of my data.
Hi guys, welcome to my Notion's homepage. This is an aesthetic, or at least close to aesthetic, homepage that I've tried to make. Here is a little GIF. You can change your covers, you can reposition them. Notion is very, very easily malleable according to your taste and like. Here I have added a quote which says, "This month's choices are next month's results." And I feel like ye maine bahut din se change nahi kiya hai. Below that is something personal. Copy mat karna. Kidding. So here is the to-do list. Also, I have done 5 mocks this week, is still there, and I haven't done the rest. So this is how I organize my usual to-do list. Nothing too fancy. Jo bhi dimag mein aata hai, main is jagah pe likh leti hu. Next to it is my work section. Here I have 2 things that I've written. First is the page which leads to UPSC preparation ka page, and the next one is skills to learn. तो अगर मैं स्किल्स टू लर्न पे जाती हूँ, सो दीज आर लाइक द स्किल्स आई थॉट आई विल लर्न स्टॉक मार्केट एंड ट्रेडिंग, बट माई डैड सेड देयर इज अ लॉट ऑफ टाइम लेफ्ट टू डू दैट, सो राइट नाउ इट्स ऑन अ स्टॉल. दिस पार्ट इज द यूपीएससी प्रेप, एंड आई थिंक आई हैव शोन यू गाइस बिफोर. दिस इज वेयर आई सेग्रीगेट ऑल माई सब्जेक्ट्स. देयर इज पॉलिटी, मॉडर्न हिस्ट्री, ज्योग्राफी, इन्वायरमेंट, इकोनॉमिक्स एंड मेन्स टॉपिक. मेन्स टॉपिक इज समथिंग जहाँ पे मैंने सबको सेग्रीगेट किया है अकॉर्डिंग टू द GS1, GS2 पेपर, द सब्जेक्ट. सो इट्स ईजियर फॉर मी टू स्टोर इन्फॉर्मेशन इफ एनी. हियर आई हैव ऑलवेज यू नो लाइक्ड आस्किंग माई सेल्फ क्वेश्चन पर चैप्टर. सो दिस इज हाउ यू नो लाइक अ गवर्नर के चैप्टर में वॉट कंसिस्ट ऑफ स्टेट एग्जीक्यूटिव, एंड देन आई कैन एड टर्न पेज इन टू टॉगल लिस्ट एंड आई कैन एड माई आंसर हियर. सो ये इसमें कवर हो जाएगा. सो दिस इज़ वेरी गुड फॉर रिविजन. दैट्स हाउ आई लाइक टू डू इट. सिमिलरली आई हैव मेड इट फॉर मॉडर्न हिस्ट्री एज वेल. मॉडर्न हिस्ट्री में मेरे यहाँ पे एक वर्ड पेज भी ऐड हो जाता है जिसमें ये सब, आई थिंक ये मुझे ऑनलाइन मिल गए थे. अपार्ट फ्रॉम दैट, इकोनॉमिक्स में आई थिंक आई हैवंट एडेड एनीथिंग, बट इन्वायरमेंट में आई हैव सम शंकराइज रिविजन क्वेश्चंस जिसका PDF मैंने उसमें ऐड किया हुआ है. In adulting section here, I have monthly reflections and finance. Monthly reflections I add of every month. So like in June, I would have written, health is the greatest wealth, and I should start working on my fitness and mental health. July kabhi, a personal struggle to work towards is procrastination and mental distractions, because this month was a little bit tough for me. And however, mindset is much better than before. So see, I let you in into my personal space. Here I have finance. Here this is like an Excel kind of sheet where I calculate my income, I calculate my spending. Sometimes I don't write, because when I start accounting for every kharcha, then it becomes too stressful. So sometimes I don't write in it at all, to be honest. तो YouTube वाले सेक्शन में आते हैं, एंड हियर आई हैव अ चेकलिस्ट, आई हैव अ पेज फॉर कोलैब्स, अ पेज फॉर स्क्रिप्ट, एंड दीज आर जस्ट नॉर्मल एनीथिंग ब्रेनस्टॉर्मिंग आइडियाज़ के नेक्स्ट वीडियो में किस पे बना सकती हूँ, बट आई एम वेरी लेजी, सो मैंने अभी तक इसमें कुछ नहीं बनाया है. हाउएवर आई एम ट्राइंग टू मेक दिस वन नाउ. ऑन द मंथली टू डू, दीज आर माई नॉन नेगोशिएबल पेमेंट्स लाइक रेंटल, इलेक्ट्रिसिटी, फॉर एंड कुक, बिकॉज आई हैव रेंटेड अ वॉशिंग मशीन and a car wash payment. So I've already gotten a message from the car wash payer and I have to pay it. So yeah, reminder. Grind time is where I've added my Pomodoro timer. It helps me study using the Pomodoro technique. I use it often, not all the time, but I use it quite a lot. So like I'll push start, and when the 25 minutes go off, the timer will stop automatically. Here in the Get Shit Done, I have my weekly plan, monthly plan, and goals and habits. So weekly plan is, let's see, of August.
So this is a weekly plan of August from 4th to 10th. I have added a little bit here. I have a reminder that Dad's birthday is on 8th August, so I have to pre-order cakes and flowers. And all this I will keep adding as soon as I start. Every morning I write in my to-do list. The plan is very simple, although I don't think I have added anything. Ispe pura ek calendar view aa jata hai, and if you want, you can just select plus and just add whatever comes to your mind. In goals and habits, I have a few goals and habits that I want to achieve this year. So I have started doing this, drink 4 liters of water every day, aside in calorie deficit. A work-life balance is definitely there. I have re-evaluated my career goals. And all these things I am yet to do. This is there. And I have started meditating. So if you want some inspiration, you can take it from here. I don't mind you taking inspiration from me at all. A Spotify playlist. So if I play this song, will start playing and I get copyright. So yeah. And this is just an aesthetic GIF. And that's about it. That's how my Notion looks like. It's pretty simple. It's nothing fancy. And I don't think it should be too complicated, because then you spend most of your time just organizing and you won't get to do any work. So I think this is how it is. And if you want this setup, let me know in the comments. I will share it on the community page of my YouTube channel. With this, I end this video. Please don't forget to like this video, comment down your thoughts, and also let me know if you want me to share the template. And subscribe to my channel if you haven't already. You won't regret it. Bye.